nyuma y'igitero kiremereye Iran yagabye kuri Isirayeli. Hari ubwoba bw'ibishobora gukurikiraho. Umuryango w'abibumbye watangaje ko burasirazuba bwo hagati buri mu marembo yerekeza mu ntambara yeruye. Isirayeli yayatangaje ko ishobora kwihimura. Iran nayo ivuga yuko ikindi gitero Isirayeli yakwibeshya ikayigabaho cyahura no kwihorera gukaze. Iran itangaza yuko yageze ku ntego zayo mu bitero byayo, ndetse ko nta gahunda yo gukomeza kurasa ihari uretse gusa igihe yaba yongeye gukorwa mu jisho. Leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika ziteye ubwoba n'ibiri kuba, zivuga yuko Biden yabwiye Bwana Netanyahu ko atazamushyigikira mu gihe cyose azabashatse kwihimura kuri Iran. Ibi ngo byateza amakuba akomeye cyane mu karere kose. Tubahaye ikaze kuri Gentil Jadeo Official. Reka turebe uko ibintu byifashe mu burasirazuba bwo hagati mu makimbirane akomeje hagati ya Israel ndetse na Iran.
Mu ivuriro Everlife nahivurije umwijima, mivuriza n'iby'amabanga y'abashakanye. Bankoraho riraka, n'abahanga pe.
Mu bijyanye n'iterambere turirimba, abahanga bemeza yuko igishoro cya mbere dufite ari ubuzima buzira umuze. Kuba tubyuka, tukinanura, tukajya mu kazi gushakisha amafaranga n'ubutunzi, byose tubikesha kugira ubuzima bwiza. Kubera iyo mpamvu, ivuriro Everlife rikorera Nyabugogo ku mashyirahamwe ryahisemo kukwegereza ubuvuzi bukoreshejwe imiti yo mu bimera. 100% by'imiti yose ikozwe mu bimera biboneka hirya no hino, bikayungururwa neza bigashyirwa mu dupaki n'amacupa byabugenewe. Bavura indwara zinyuranye zirimo umwijima, gufasha abarwaye diyabete, sinezite, kuringaniza imisemburo yanatuma abantu benshi babura urubyaro, gutakaza ubushake bw'amafunguro apeti, amara, asima, ububabare, indwara z'uruhu, ariko bakagira n'umwihariko wo gufasha abantu bashaka kuva ku biyobyabwenge. Mu gihe wizeye yuko ibimera bishobora kugukiza indwara urwaye, gana muganga muri Everlife. Umutekerereze uko urwaye kose ubundi agufashe, cyangwa se umuhamagare kuri 07 78 78 27 30. Iyo muganga amaze kumenya uko urwaye, umutashobora kugusangisha aho waba uri hose mu Rwanda cyangwa mu mahanga, kubera yuko Everlife ikorana na DHL. Ikaze muri Everlife.
Nyuma yo kugira ikibazo cy'imisemburo mike, bandangiye ivuriro Everlife ndarigana baramfasha, icyo kibazo kirakemuka. Nyuma naje kujyana n'umubyeyi wanjye afite ikibazo cya hypertension, ubu ngubu ni muzima.
Guhana Isirayeli byarangiye kandi byakozwe neza. Gusa Isirayeli niyibeshya igakora ikindi gikorwa cya gisirikare kuri Iran, izahura n'umuriro ukaze kurushaho. Ibi byatangajwe n'umugaba mukuru w'igisirikare cya Iran, Major General Mohammad Bagheri, wemeza ko igihugu cy'abasioniste nikibeshya kikagaba ikindi gitero kuri Iran, hazabo kwihorera kudasanzwe. Major General Mohammad Bagheri avuga yuko Iran nta gahunda ifite yo gukomeza operasiyo ya gisirikare kuri Israel yakozwe ifashishijwe drone na misile zirenga 300. Mu ijoro ryo kuwa gatandatu rishyira ku cyumweru, nibwo Iran yasukiranyije umuvumba wa misile na drone kuri Israel. Misile zaturukaga ku mpande zose za Israel, aho ubwirinzi bwa Israel butigeze buruhuka na bukeya kubera ubwinshi bw'ibisasu byoherezwaga. Iran yemeza yuko yageze ku ntego zayo. Israel nayo ikavuga yuko yahanuye ibisasu byose ku kigero cya 99%. Byemezwa yuko hari ibirindiro bimwe na bimwe bya Israel byangijwe bikomeye cyane n'izi misile za Iran. Iran yatangiye ikoresha drone z'ubwiyahuzi kamikaze, ubundi kurikizaho misile zikaze z'ubwoko bw'amakruise. Mu gihe ubwirinzi bwa Israel bwari buhugiye mu guhanura drone nyinshi cyane, hakurikiyeho misile zifite ubukana. Abapilote b'Ubwongereza bakoze akazi gakomeye cyane ko kugerageza guhagarika misile za Iran zitaragera ku ntego cyangwa zitaragera kuri Israel. Ibi byo bitangazwa na BBC. Ministre w'intebe w'Ubwongereza Bwana Rishi Sunak yemeje yuko indege z'igisirikare cy'Ubwongereza kirwanira mu kirere British Royal Air Force zarashe drone nyinshi za Iran zari zatewe kuri Israel. Ati igisirikare cyacu cyohereje izindi ndege nyinshi z'inyongera z'intambara mu kirere mu guhangana n'imitwe iterabwoba iri muri Iraq ndetse na Syria. Igisirikare cy'u Faransa cyatangaje yuko cyatanze umusada wo gufasha gutahura no kugenzura drone za Iran zerekezaga muri Israel. Iki gisirikare cyaratangaje kiti ingabo z'u Faransa mu karere zari ziryamiye amashanja ubwo umwuka watangiraga kuzamuka. CNN y'Abanyamerika yo ivuga yuko ingabo z'u Faransa zari zihagaze bwuma muri Libanon cyangwa Liban zigahagarara bwuma muri Iraq, Kuwait, Qatar na Emirati zunze ubumwe z'Abarabu cyo kimwe no mu kigo cya Perse nk'uko ministre w'ingabo mu Faransa yabitangaje. Umuvugizi w'igisirikare cya Israel Daniel Hagal yemeje yuko leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika, ubwami bw'Ubwongereza ndetse n'u Faransa bakoze akazi gakomeye cyane. Ati turi gukorana bya hafi na Amerika, u Faransa n'Ubwongereza kandi bakoze akazi gakomeye mu ijoro. Ati ubufatanye buhora bukenewe cyane, atariko nijoro nibwo bwigaragaje mu buryo budasanzwe. Igisirikare cy'Amerika nacyo cyatanze umusada ukomeye cyane mu gusama misile nyinshi za Iran. Ibi bitero ni ukwihorera kwa Iran ku gitero Israel yagabye kuri ambasade yayo i Damascus muri Syria mu ntangiriro z'ukwezi kwa kane. Ni igitero cyashegeshe Iran ku buryo bukomeye cyane kubera aho cyahitanye abasirikare bakuru bayo bagera kuri 7 barimo n'abagaba bakuru b'ingabo barabajyanama muri ambasade ya Iran. Iran yabifashe nko kugaba igitero ku butaka bwayo, isezeranya yuko igomba kwihorera igakubita Israel inshyi nyinshi ku matama. Avuga ku mpamvu z'igitero Iran yagabye, Major General Mohamed Begar umugaba mukuru w'ingabo za Iran yavuze yuko ubutegetsi bw'abasioniste ubwo ni Israel bwarenze imirongo itukura ku buryo budashobora kwihanganirwa. Yemeza yuko ibikorwa bya Israel bitari kugenda gutyo gusa hatabaye kugira ikintu Iran yakora. Major General Mohamed Begar ati umutegetsi w'ikirenga nawe yavuze yuko Israel itagomba kwihanganirwa, igomba guhanwa. Ashimira Imana ku igitero cyaragabwe ku muhati w'igisirikare yarandira impindura amatwara gifashijwe n'indi mitwe itandukanye ya gisirikare. Yakomeje agira ati turabona yuko ibyo twari twiteze muri iki gitero byagezweho kandi operasiyo twavuga yuko yasojwe neza. Nta gahunda yo gukomeza dufite. Turatanga umuburo ko ikindi gikorwa cya gisirikare cyose cyo kurwanya Iran kizasubizwa hakoreshejwe imbaraga zihambaye. Uyu muvugizi w'ingabo za Iran yavuze yuko igisirikare cy'igihugu cyabo kibasiye ibigo bikomeye bya Israel bitanga amakuru y'ubutasi kongera ibirindiro by'ingabo zirwanira mu kirere bya Nevatim Airbez. Ibi birindiro byemezwe ko byagenewe gukoresherezwamo indege z'indwanyi za F-35 za Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, bivugwa yuko ari nazo zakoreshejwe mu kugaba igitero muri ambasade ya Iran i Damascus. Ibirindiro by'igisirikare cya Israel ngo byarashenywe bikomeye cyane nk'uko Iran bitangaza. Gusa ariko nanone ngo ntabwo bigeze bibasira ibigo by'abaturage basanzwe. Iran Revolutionary Guard Corps yashyize hanze amashusho agaragaza uburyo yangije bikomeye cyane ibice bitandukanye byo muri Israel. Namashusho yanashyizwe hanze n'ibiro ntaramakuru bya Iran IRNA. Nubwo nta makuru ahagije yatanze, uyu mutegetsi mu ngabo za Iran yavuze yuko targets zose za gisirikare zari zigambiriwe zagezweho. Ibitangazamakuru bitandukanye byo muri Iran byashyize hanze amashusho menshi. Muri ayo ngayo haragaragaza yuko ibisasu byatwitse bikomeye cyane ibice byo mu butayu bwa Negev muri Israel. Ku ruhande rwayo Israel yavuze yuko yashwanyaguje misile na drone z'ubwiyahuzi zitabarika zari zoherejwe kuri targets zazo, ishwanyaguzamo hafi 90% byazo byose. Israel yemeye yuko ibirindiro bimwe na bimwe bya gisirikare byangiritse, ariko ivuga yuko byangiritse akantu gato cyane. Mu butumwa bwatanzwe n'igisirikare cya Iran giharanira impindura amatwara cyatanze umuburo kuri Amerika ko ubufasha ubwo ari bwo bwose yaha Israel mu kwangiza inyungu za Iran buzakurikirwa n'igisubizo gikakaye. Muri ubu butumwa igisirikare cya Iran giharanira impinduro y'amatwara cyatangaje yuko gifata Amerika nka nyirabayazana w'ibikorwa byose by'inabi bikorwa na Yerusalemu y'uburengerazuba, ubwo ni ukuvuga Israel. Iran kandi yaburiye ibihugu bitandukanye bituranye ko bigomba kwirinda gufasha Amerika cyangwa Israel mu kugaba Iran ho ibitero. Perezida wa Iran Bwana Ibrahim Rais ati ikindi gitero icyo ari cyo cyose rero kuri Iran kizakurikirwa no kwihorera gukaze ku buryo abazaza bagabye icyo gitero bazabyicuza. Mu kugaba ibi bitero Iran yari yabwiye ibihugu bituranye byose ko ikiri bwibeshye kigatanga inzira yo mu kirere ngo Israel gikoreshe mu gutera Iran ubwo nacyo kigomba kwiyimbira kubera ko cyabakinjije mu makimbirane. Iran yakoresheje drone za kamikaze za Shahid zahagurukiye ku butaka bwayo zikanyura mu kirere cya Iran na Siriya mbere yo kugera muri Israel. Igisirikare cya Israel cyatangaje ko kigomba gusubiza ariko ngo kiracyari kugenzura uburyo n'ubukana bwo gusubizamo. Ibishobora gukurikira iki gitero cya Iran ngo birasaba yuko Israel ibanza kumva neza ibyo ibwirwa na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bitaba ibyo igitero ntikibe. Mu kiganiro kigera ku minota 25 bagiranye kuri telefone ibitero bikemara kugabwa, Perezida Biden wa Amerika yabwiye Minisitiri w'Intebe Netanyahu wa Israel ko Amerika itazigera yinjira na gatoya mu bitero bya Israel byo kurwanya Iran. Hari bazwa niba bwana Netanyahu yumvira inshuti ze zo mu burengerazuba bw'isi cyangwa niba afata icyemezo n'imyanzuro akongera kibasira Iran. Hari bitangazamakuru bimwe byo mu burengerazuba bw'isi nka The New York Times byatangaje ko Minisitiri w'Intebe wa Israel bwana Netanyahu yahagaritse ibyo kuba yakwimura kuri Iran kubera ko byafatwa nk'ubwiyahuzi. Icyo cyemezo ngo yagifashe nyuma yo kuganira na Perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Biden. Hari abategetsi bo mu nteko ishinga amategeko ya Israel ngo basabaga bwana Netanyahu gusubiza Iran byihuse ariko hanga kubikora kubera yuko ikiganiro na Biden kitagenze neza. CNN itangaza yuko igisirikare cya Israel cyarashe site umutwe wa Hezbollah ucuramo intwaro muri Lebanon. Muri iki gitero Israel yakoresheje indege z'intambara. Ni igitero cyagabwe mu kwihimura nko kuba ubutaka bwa Lebanon bwarakoreshejwe mu kugaba ibitero kuri Israel. Mu binyacumi byinshi by'imyaka y'intambara yo guhangana hagati ya Israel ndetse na Iran, ni ubwa mbere Iran irashe imbere muri Israel ku buryo bweruye. Bwana Ehud Barak wahoze ari Minisitiri w'Intebe wa Israel yabwiye CNN yuko Israel isa n'iyarokotse ndetse ko Netanyahu agomba gutekereza ku bikorwa byose yakora mbere yo kuba yagira ikindi kintu cyose akora kijyanye no kongera gutera Iran. Uyu yabigarutseho havuga yuko ibitero bya Israel bikomeje muri Gaza ndetse n'amakimbirane ari ku mpaka wa Israel na Libani bishobora kuzambya burundu ibintu ku mutekano wa Israel. Mwakoze, turabashimye, mugire ibihe byiza mwese. Ibiganiro byacu naho utaha.